Well, hundreds of people are up early this morning in Sacramento celebrating one of the biggest religious days on the Mexican calendar.
And KCRA3's Brian Hickey's out there live at Our Lady of Guadalupe Church with more on the feast day. It's amazing how many people come.
This is just a beautiful ceremony that they have here each year. This morning we have a mariachi band playing right now, Aztec dancers just a short time ago. A very religious holiday, but a very festive day indeed as they celebrate the Virgin Guadalupe. And you can see all the flowers on the altar at the top and the hundreds of people who have come out here to celebrate this holiday. The Virgin Guadalupe, the mother of Jesus, they pray to her, they ask her for thankness, they thank her, they ask her for protection. And really a day that they come out to celebrate. Jesse here comes out each year for the celebration. Jesse, what does this day mean for you?
Well, we are very fortunate to be celebrating Our Lady Guadalupe. She came to Mexico 450 years ago. And we are very, very, very fortunate to have Our Lady of Guadalupe. I am glad that I see a lot of people that togetherness in our Hispanic community celebrating Our Lady of Guadalupe.
It's a beautiful day that everyone comes together to celebrate, and it's a celebration that actually started at midnight last night and continues this morning with a mass that's about to get underway at 6:30. The bishop, Jaime Soto, a new bishop in town, will be conducting a mass at 6:30 for the religious portion of the day. And all of this being broadcast across the country by a network called EWTN, not only here in the U.S., but also internationally, as they'll be taking feeds from Mexico City as well, where some 50,000 people have packed into the shrine down there. So hundreds here in Sacramento at the Lady Guadalupe Shrine as the celebration goes on. Guys, back to you.
All right, a lot of activity out there this morning starting about 4:30. Thank you, Brian.